Tiny.
The story of Tiny, the lonely woods anemone, and a giant sandwich in Miriam's wildflower garden.
Tiny the ant is climbing up the ancient apple tree.
In Miriam's wildflower garden.
She's looking for a place to make a new home for her colony of black garden ants.
She climbs up, she climbs up, she climbs up the tree. And what does she see?
Picnic on the ground with lilies around.
But she sees a jam sandwich.
And jam sandwich.
She's scrambling
down, down, down the apple tree.
And into the sticky. Red jam.
A lonely woods enemy sees a robin, the ant's enemy.
The ant's enemy!
It wants to eat Tiny. It wants to eat Tiny.
Look out! Look out! Catch and seize.
Fluffy jumps onto a squirrel. Jump, jump, jump.
But got pushed off by an angry flea, saying,
"This is just for me."
The circus
man on the floor is a flea.
Those cartwheels and tricks and loops, you see. But my circus will be a very good wheeze.
Flying. He saw an open window and thought he could go through there.
Flo saw him and jumped on his back, and they both became best friends.
They flew back to the ancient apple tree in Miriam's Wildflower Garden.
In Miriam's Wildflower Garden.
In Miriam's Wildflower Garden.
The seven spotted ladybugs.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This is the story of Lola, the seven spot ladybug, and how she saved the oxeye daisy.
In Miriam's wildflower garden, Lola was flying around one day. In Miriam's wildflower garden, pretending to be poisonous to some.
Now Lola and the ladybirds fly every single day to check on the oxeye daisies in Miriam's wildflower garden.
In Miriam's wildflower garden.
In Miriam's wildflower garden.
We are the peacock butterflies.
We are the peacock butterflies, the hissing wings.
This is the story of Patsy, the peacock butterflies and the vicious stinging nettles.
The story of Patsy, living in the vicious stinging nettles. In Miriam's black wildflower garden, the gardener hates the nettles. Sing, sing, sing.
Chop down the stingers.
Chop, chop.
The nettles are calling to all the butterflies.
Help, help us, please!
Patsy, the robin is coming. We don't want you to die.
The birds are camouflaged, scaring the predators.
The birds are camouflaged, scaring the predators.
Not this time.
We are the sexless beetles, carnivorous with cyclists, not like a forest.
The sexless beetles,
carnivorous with cyclists,
not like a forest.
Not like a forest.
This is the story of Sally, the sexsome beetles, a common puppy and a poor little robin.
In Miriam's wildflower garden, Robin is lying still on the ground.
He ate 10 toxic butterflies.
Blooms above, a symbol of peace, a floral dove.